We had followed a strange and winding road through the loneliest reaches of space. And on the moon at the end of the path was nothing. But now, I didn't know if I could return. And then we began to climb. I fell silent, saving my breath. The robot purred along behind me. The wind offered little secrets and then snatched them away. But something was wrong. tomb was not a tomb. The mountain was not a mountain. This was heaven's vault. And it was still alive. stories don't have tidy beginnings. The past is always present. But the past is just another story. One that we can always leave behind.